Your task is going to be to derive the reflection equation. Say you're given the v vector towards the eye and the mirror surface is normal n. These two vectors are normalized and the dot product between them is computed and stored as d. You're now given two other vectors, dv, which is the v vector multiplied by this dot product, and dn, the normal multiplied by this dot product. You can see how these two vectors are produced here. For example, dv is shown as the projection of n onto the v vector, and dn is shown as the projection of v onto the n vector. Here's our normalized reflection vector r. This is our goal. The question to you is, given these four vectors, how do we compute this normalized reflection direction vector? You can use any and all of the four vectors in your answer, which should consist of four integers. These integers can be positive, negative, or zero. For example, if you think a single copy of the dn vector negated is the same as the r vector, you would put 0, negative 1, 0, 0. Here's a hint. This answer is not correct. What values form the right answer?